While at the Rugby League World Cup, England's men are through to the semi-finals after another show of complete dominance, this time thrashing fifth seed Papua New Guinea 46-6. The women's side are also on the verge of reaching the last four. Adam Wild reports from Wickham.